Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Travel for Bricks. I'm Adonis here in Athens in my Lego studio. Today I have for you a video that I'm rating the top 10 sets of 2020. 10 being my least favorite and number 1 my best. Of course, this list made it based on my opinion and the way I value the sets. I'm considering what is my favorite theme, building process, display, menu value. I don't consider playability as an A-fall and I care more for display. So basically, the year of 2020, LEGO, I believe, changed the game with a new 18+ kind of theme. That doesn't change the fact that those sets also can be built from younger ages, but that 18+ gave more freedom to LEGO create bigger sets and more expensive. And instantly, that means sets with more piece count and bigger, better for display and more fun to build. Okay, is enough now with the intro? Let's roll and let's see my top 10. We have the Creator 3-in-1, set number 31109, has 1,260 pieces and retails for $100. I need to put that set in my list because I love how you create this pirate ship only with bricks, and I'm loving the pirate ships, and I believe this result is amazing, and I think this is the best 3-in-1 creator set that LEGO ever made. I found interesting also the alternative builds, the Skull Island and the Pirates kind of bar. We have the Mos Eisley Cantina from Star Wars, set number 75290, has 3,187 pieces and retails for $350. I know that the most of you would put the Cantina higher in the list, but me, as the Star Wars is one of my least favorite themes, Cantina takes the 9th place. But still, we're talking here for an amazing UCS set with good value, playability and great 21 minifigures. Totally worth it. I recommend you to buy, but still cannot make it higher in the list. As my number 8, we have another Star Wars set, the Razor Crest. Set number 75292 has 1,023 pieces and retails for $130. Even though, again, the Star Wars is not my favorite, I have enjoyed so much building this set, so needed to put in my list. Strong build, amazing display, and good value. And as the Mandalorian being all over the place right now, being very popular, I know a lot of LEGO fans, they just love that set. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! So guys, here we have a set that has a lot of nostalgia for us that we grow up at the 80s. We have the Ghostbusters Ecto-1, set number 10274, has 2,352 pieces and retails for $200. That set, I just built it recently and I was amazed from the size of it and with the sum of the great build techniques. It's a great piece for display and amazing, amazing value. So let's move now on to my number 6. Number 6, we have the Haunted House, set number 10273, has 3,231 pieces and retails for $250. When the photos of this set came out, I can say that I wasn't so sure, it wasn't my favorite, but I did buy it on the release date, and then when I built it, I realized how wrong I was. I love spooky vibe, and combined with how huge the set is, instantly became one of my favorite sets, at least for the 2020. That thing has value and a lot of details. For example, as the main thing is the drop ride, this is the main feature. This is just an amazing, amazing great set. So let's move for number 5. Here we have one more set that has a lot of nostalgia. Here is the Batwing, set number 76161, has 2,363 pieces and retails for $200. This is an amazing display piece from the 1989 Batman movie, has great minifigures and again a great value. The only thing I have to mention here is that then when I build it, the Badwin, and when you put it on the display stand, loses a little bit from the beauty that thing has. But thanks to Lego, we can wall mount it. And this is what I did. You can see it now on your screen. Decorates very nice one of my display corners in my Lego studio. So that's it about the Batwing. Let's go now to my number 4. As my number 4, I have the Lego Technique Lamborghini Sian. Set number 42115 has 3,696 pieces and retails for $380. That set, even though is a pain to build, still is an amazing huge piece to display. And as I love the big Technique cars, that's why took the fourth place, is very high on my list. This thing has a great details and totally worth your time and money. So now let's move to my top 3. So what we have here, guys, we have the Monkey Kid Warrior Mech. Set number 80012 has 1,629 pieces and retails for $150. I know that probably nobody of you would expect as my number 3 I have the Monkey Kid set, but let me explain to you why. I love the Asian culture. Even my wife is Asian. I love the food and I really, really love mechs. So this mech here, for my opinion, is the best mech that Lego ever made. Huge display piece, a lot of chrome gold pieces, many, many details. I don't know what to say about this set. That piece is just amazing. So that's all for my number 3. Let's go now to number 3. Hello, Harry. Welcome to Diagon Alley. So, what about this set, guys? We have the Diagon Alley from LEGO Harry Potter theme, set number 75978, has 5,544 pieces and retails for $400. This set is a masterpiece. Me and my wife, we love the movies, we love Harry Potter and Lego, and that set was the most wonderful for us from the day that the photos has leaked. Huge piece count with great value, an amazing display with so many details on exterior and interior. Plus, that we got great, great, great minifigures. Anyway, that set would be my first pick if we didn't have the next one. So let's go now, let's reveal my top best set for 2020. And here it is, my number one is the Idea Sets, the Pirates of Barracuda Bay, set number 21322, has 2,544 pieces and retails for $200. That set, guys, seriously became one of my favorite sets ever. And I'm saying surprisingly, because when the photos of the set got out, I was like, nah, this set is not very, I don't know how to explain. I don't know how to explain my feelings back then. But later, I went to my local LEGO store and I saw it in real life. And instantly, I got inside and I bought two of them. Two of them just to have the whole set and also to have separately just the pirate ship. So, yeah, that set is, I think, the best Idea set LEGO ever made. Amazing, amazing display piece. It's huge, has a great value. So much fun to build, just I believe one of the best LEGO set ever made, at least for me. I have something extra here, is a set that even though couldn't make it for the list, still I know how important set is for the LEGO fans. We have the Star Wars 501 Legion Clone Trooper, set number 75280, has 285 pieces and retails for $30. That set is very special because of the process to be made real set, and is the most wanted set from the LEGO Star Wars community. Even though I have it, it wasn't possible to make it on my top 10 of 2020 sets, but still is a great set. So that's all, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. That was my top 10 for the 2020 LEGO sets. Happened to have all the sets, so after I built them, I think I have gave you my thoughts and what I believe and why I rate them like this. So leave your comments below. If you agree with me, what's your top 10? Just whatever you believe you want to add, just leave it on the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, put your thumbs up, and press the ring bell to not miss any video that coming in the future. See you all to the next one.